Alright, so this is how it goes. We're basically on the farm. You open this, hold that down. Go to the Red War. It's a campaign mission. It says spark. You hit the launch button. Walked around the town, there really wasn't much there. So just go and do this.
Sure you want to do this? That shard is the reason this place is called a dead zone.
Here we go.
It's a sign.
Yeah, a sign that says the dead zone.
Let's do it. And then in the meantime... Okay. Oh, I got another gun too. That's what's
up. You know, I've been all over the EDC. Charming enough. I mean, nothing says come visit like a dark haunted forest.
You know what?
Non-guardians aren't supposed to leave the city.
Here's the thing about city rules. They stop applying once you leave the city.
There's a small gap in the wall. Hard to see, but it's there. Nobody goes farther than that. At least nobody who wants to come back.
What the fuck is that down? Oh, okay, you actually hit the down button. I see, I see. Oh, damn.
Duck under the car. It's a tight fit, but you can slip through. At least I can. Then again, I don't wear all that fancy armor.
Man, these lonely ass stages, bro. Can't do this shit. Like, how much more tunneling do I have to go through in this game?
Let me know when you reach.
Hawthorne, can you hear us? Signal's dead.
Did you hear something?
Crazy. Man, dudes are loud up in
there. Those fallen weren't wearing any house colors we've seen before.
The House of a Ninja. Right? How about those colors, motherfucker? Okay.
The Shard of the Traveler. This is it. Right out of our vision.
That can't be what they're talking about. Shit. No, we're definitely up here. And then we're down here. Okay. getting the gear, man. Just getting the gear. Come on, chill with that. Oh. Not a refugee, man. Refugee camp. Crazy, these animations look dope. Okay. Really, that wasn't a headshot, though? Come on, man. Is he really? Is he running? He's out of here, bro. Oh shit. Okay. Man, that motherfucker came to just fuck my shit up. Evacuate the whole shit. God damn, yo. How the fuck? Yo, I'm fucking dead, man. No. Fuck, man, I was trying to hustle so hard. There was two of them. I fucking knew it. Jesus Christ.
I think we scared them away.
Hope so.
Take me to the shard.
Take me to the shard. Take me to the shard. Alright, it's gonna jump in it. You know, the one place where there's a small little crack. You know?
I haven't been as close to the Traveler's Light since. Do you feel it? Hold on to your helmet. Light is back. We're back. Eyes up, Guardian.
No, with this whack ass outfit on, man. Can we get a... Can we get a wardrobe change, man? Archstrider. We're moving on up, baby 19.
Hold on to your helmet.
You can barely shoot a drag guardian. Seriously, dude, what the fuck? I guess I got it, okay? I got it after a second there. Okay. Level increased. Yeah, I know. Wait, it's the only one I can get right now, right? Oh, I could have got... Fuck, man. I got it now. What? The fuck was that? Word. My bad, y'all. I guess I'm flying again? I'm so confused. Am I just fucking flying, man? It's too, like... Cannot access activities at this time. Okay. Guys, I really don't know, man. So if I can't access anything, what the fuck am I supposed to be doing here? Jesus Christ, man, how long did it take to load? So that's it, man. They just load up the open world for me.
Hey. It's you. You and I walked together as the tower burned. And now, here you stand. Your light burns a path before us. And on that path, I see many battles ahead of you. Battles only you can win. The Crucible of Lord Shax will prepare you. In my arena, should a Titan stand in your way, crush him. If a hunter confronts you, break her blade.
All right.
If a warlock speaks,
be so as you guys can see, words. We completed the mission. One path to return back to the open world. And now it's populated with more people and attractions, as they say. You know what I'm saying? Can't preview that. Oh, whoa. We getting too far now.
There's a love of the fight in you. It's you. Swift out there, Hunter.
It's my favorite operative.
Thanks, buddy. Well, I guess I'll go talk to her.
I know you want. Well, look at you. You got your life back.
There we go.
I don't know how you did it, but
kind of accepting the whole Red War thing.
We're gonna need it. So there are a lot more survivors out there, and they need our help. We gotta get the word out that the farm is a safe haven. I sent a friend into the EDC a few hours
bird?
Ago to set up
what
a
What is her bird network. Doing?
His name's Devrim K.
The fuck is that
Good
bird
guy.
Doing?
Great shot. Don't tell him I said that. If you give him a hand, I'd take it as a personal favor.
Oh, okay, I'm not here to take this shit.
You could tell Deborah about that one.
Okay. Select Earth. Open the destination. Yeah. All right. Well, yeah. They're on the easy. I get that. But I'm gonna end this one here. We'll make another video because that was a pretty long mission. So, as always, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you later. Peace.